Ladies and gentlemen, let's clap for Chef Hussein Moran. Thank you.